I don't have it.
Good morning.
Oh. Hello. Quite a day, isn't it?
Sure.
What a country. I'm working on a project. Photography.
Yeah, I guess that bit.
Of course. Wildlife. That's my thing. Well, that's what I want to be my thing. If I have to take another picture of a grumpy housefrau or pompous middle-class burger, I will feed myself to the lions. Stand here.
Here?
Just... there. Albert Mason.
Arthur Morgan.
Pleasure. I am trying to find and capture images of our great predators before our greatest predators kill them all and stick them on some clubhouse wall.
Good luck with that.
Yes, not the easiest. But, well, I love a challenge. The trick is to leave a big load of meat and relax and pray they don't mistake me for lunch. Oh! Good heavens! My bag! That thing is robbing me! Oh, good heavens!
Don't worry. That thing is a coyote. Sneaky one, too. Wildlife photographer. And Kyle, don't think about coming back. Got your bag.
Oh, thank you. Thank you, sir.
Bag full of meat will tend to bring out the worst in the local population.
You are a gentleman. The bag also had a lot of my supplies. You've saved me days. Can't thank you enough. Thank you.
Don't worry about it.
You take care, sir.
I ain't the one trying to get myself eaten.
I realize I am a fool. Forgive me. And thank you very much once again.
keep on moving now.
Company lockbox. We don't got the key.
What the dick? Open up on it.
Hey, you think you were the dog?
Mister, I don't hardly know what to say. Thanks, I guess. You done me a service. Hey, look, the stage company's gonna write this off as a robbery anyway. If you can get in that lockbox, you can take what you want from it. It ain't stealing if it's already stolen.
Got that right.
You're a good boy.
Hello.
Yeah. Hey, boy. Yeah.
Thank you.
Let's go, boy.
Hey, listen! I just wanted to say, I know you bastards missed me.
Sorry there,
even
boy.
You, Arthur. Even you. But I'm back home now.
What?
Now everything's going to be out. Uncle Sean is.
Yeah.
Back. And don't you worry, Miss Grimshaw, y'all crow. I'll keep them girls. Pearson, you drunk old shitbag. It'll be nothing but the finest game in the pot. Now, Deadeye Maguire's back.
Don't worry about nothing, Mrs. Grimshaw. We'll have this camp running like clockwork.
I love you bastards.
Have fun. Have lots of fun.
Here comes trouble.
I just can't get rid of you, can I?
All right there.
Mind if I join you, fine folks?
I suppose.
You're looking lovely as ever, if I may say so.
Oh, stop it.
Imagine riding with him all the way from Blackwater to here.
This stupid old.
So, what now?
Come on. How about a song?
He'll be drinking till dawn now, I bet.
Oh, let him have some fun. He's been through a lot. I thought you Irish enjoyed a party, Molly.
I am enjoying it. I just don't need to fall over drunk with the rest of them.
You know this one, don't you? Go join in.
Finally, some good news.
Well, what I do say.
Indeed.
And she was Mistress Summer Train.
I put my hand upon her toe. Mark well what I do say. She says she's my man, right hello. For the tiddle, tiddle, tiddle all day.
I put my finger on her knee.
Well, what I do say.
She says, young man, you're rather free
for a diddle, diddle, diddle all day.
I put my arm around her waist. Mark well what I do say.
She says, young man, you're in
great well, case. We got him.
You did very well.
All of you.
And now we're stuck with
him.
She says, you're getting pretty.
Diddle, diddle, diddle all day.
I put my hand upon her ass.
Mark well what I do say.
How are you doing, Mrs. Adler?
Not really in the party mood.
I understand. Okay, I'll catch you later then.
If you say so.
But how about something a little more civilized?
It's good to be back. I even missed you, you old bastard.
Miss O'Shea.
Excuse to celebrate.
Me and you. Never need one of those, Uncle.
I didn't think we was gonna see you again.
I was just marked out to take down Sean McGuire. 100 bounty hunters there were.
Oh, is that right?
And that's all I'm saying. Mark my words. All of you, mark my words.
Look at me. With the bell of the ball.
Stop it, you.
I'm ready to let loose tonight.
Suddenly, you seem much better, Marston.
Don't feel too sudden to me.
Just when the drinks come out. Anyway, I won't disturb you.
Sounds good.
Well, he's back.
As loud a mouth as ever.
Thank you.
Good. We really needed this. Very good. We were getting low. Good job, Mr. Morgan.
Ugh, I feel terrible.